In this lesson, we will evaluate the given variable expressions. For the first example, we have 5 times the quantity 3m minus 2, and we're given m equals 6. We begin by substituting 6 for m. Recall 3m means 3 times m. And therefore, the expression is 5 times the quantity in parentheses 3 times 6 minus 2. And now we simplify using the order of operations. Inside the parentheses, we have multiplication and subtraction. We always multiply and divide before we add and subtract. The next step is 3 times 6, which is 18, giving us 5 times the difference of 18 and 2. Still simplifying inside the parentheses, 18 minus 2 is 16. The expression simplifies to 5 times 16, which is equal to 80. Next, we have 7 plus 2x squared, and we're given x equals 3. We begin by substituting 3 for x, giving us the expression 7 plus 2 times the square of 3. Following the order of operations, the first step is to simplify 3 squared, which is 3 times 3, or 9. The expression simplifies to 7 plus 2 times 9. Again, we always multiply and divide before we add and subtract. The next step is 2 times 9, which is 18. The expression simplifies to 7 plus 18, which equals 25. Let's look at one more example. We're given y cubed plus 4y minus 3 and y equals 4. We begin by substituting 4 for y, which gives us the expression 4 to the third power plus 4 times 4 minus 3. Following the order of operations, we simplify 4 cubed first, which is 4 times 4 times 4, which is 64. The expression simplifies to 64 plus 4 times 4 minus 3. Next, we multiply. 4 times 4 is 16, giving us 64 plus 16 minus 3. And finally, we add and subtract from left to right. 64 plus 16 is 80. 80 minus 3 is 77. I hope you found this helpful.